represent an algorithm for raycasting Hermite spline tubes, which result from letting a sphere trace Hermite splines that define its visual attributes. Since we do not employ tessellation, our method enables smooth curves and transitions of radius and color along the tube. Join us for an in-depth look at the intersection routine that enables raycasting hundreds of thousands of them efficiently in real time, and see what makes them a powerful new tool in the inventory of curve and line data visualization.